exercise. The last thing I need is another friend. I don't wanna be nice. I don't wanna be nice. I think it's clever to swear. Better seek some sound advice. Time or place to sort these matters out. What you see is what you get. You only live twice. A friend in need is a friend in debt. I don't wanna be nice. I'm very happy to say, far from perfect strangers, I like to keep it that way. I'm not your psychoanalyst, I'd rather talk to mice. You're so easy to resist, I don't wanna be nice. I don't wanna be nice. I think it's clever to swear. I better seek some sound advice. Better look elsewhere. Your face is an obvious case. You should be put it about. This is neither the time or place to sort these matters out. What you see is what you get. You only live twice. A friendly lead is a friendly debt. I don't wanna be nice.
Concerns those pouting prima donnas found within the swelling J. Arthur ranks of the sexational cycle sluts, those nubile nihilists of the North Circular, the lean Leonine leatherette lovelies of the Leeds intersection, Luftwaffe angels locked in a pagan paradise. No cash, a passion for trash, the tough Madonna whose Cro-Magnon face and crab nebula curves haunt the highways of the UK, whose harsh credo captures the collective libido like lariats, their lips pushed in the neon arc of dodgems, delightfully disciplined, dumb but deluxe, deliciously, deliciously deranged. Twin-wheeled existentialists steeped in the sterile excrements of a doomed democracy, whose post-Nietzschean sensibility reject the bovine gregariousness of a senile oligarchy. Whose god is below zero, whose hero is a dead boy, condemned to drift like forgotten Sputniks in the fool's orbit, bound for a victim's future. In the pleasure drones and ersatz bodega bars of the free world, the mechanics of love grind like organs of iron to a standstill. Hands behind your backs in the noxious gas of cheek-to-cheek totalitarianism. Hail the cycle sluts. Go, go, the glam gringos for the gonadagogo age of compulsory cunnilingus. The dirty 30, the naughty 40, the shifty 50, the filthy 5, zips, clips, whips and chains wait for you to arrive. Hell's angels by the busload, stone stupid how they strut, smoke woodbine still there banjoed and smirk at a Swedish smut. Life on the straight and narrow path drives you off your nut. By day you are a psychopath, by night you're a cycle slut. On a BSA with two bald tyres, you drove a million miles. You cut your hair with rusty pliers and you suffer with the pillion piles. You got built-in obsolescence. Oh, you got guts, but you don't reach adolescence. Slow down, cycle sluts. Motorcycle Michael wants to buy a tank. Only 29 years old and he's learning how to wank. Yesterday he was in the groove, today he's in a rut. My, how the moments move. Brute fun, cycle sluts. See, catch on your originals, you pee pee on his boots. He makes love like a footballer, he dribbles before he shoots. The goings on at the gangbang ball made the citizens tut tut tut. But what do you care? Piss all you tell him, cycle sluts. Now your boyfriend burned his jacket, ticket expired, tires are knackered. Knackers are tired, you can tell your tale to the gutter press. Get paid to pedal smut. Now you've ridden the road of excess that leads to the cycle slut. So you can dine and wine on stuff that's bound to give you boils. Hot dogs direct from Crufts, done in diesel oil. Or the burger joint around the bend where the meals thank Christ to skimpy. For you that sell the world could end not with a bang but a whimper.
Two-tone stretch line on yellow stripes of navy blue. I got brand new tracksuit, got the old one too. I got the old one too. I got a new tracksuit, I wear it every day.
Keeps me cool and casual.
I wore it yesterday. I got a new tracksuit, I wear it everywhere. Track me down to the training ground.
Maybe I'll be there.
Maybe I'll be there. Wearing my brand new tracksuit, a medicine ball to boot. Knee pads, an airline bag and
the overall smell of brute.
The overall smell of brute. Expert eyes have scrutinized and scientists agree. One tracksuit would suffice.
But you're better off with three.
You're better off with three. Two-tone stretch line on yellow stripes on navy blue. I got a new tracksuit. I got the old one too. I got the old one too.
Tanks take the stairway to the stairs and I scream thanks. Fake snakes and mock crooks and killers cut my throat. That's me in the call box stepping out of my coat. I found a reason for living. Every day I die. I was a teenage werewolf, or was I? Swim. I get slain on memory lane, and the people say, oh, it's him. Easy money, play hard to get, those love toys to amuse. The non-doctor's penthouse pets who drink champagne from shoes. Walk-in rooms and outer rooms, that's my cup of tea. I seen the world, I didn't like it. What's in it for me? Invisible girls go haywire, I'll be their go-go guy. I was a teenage werewolf, or was I? Murder victims talk to me, detectives come and go. They're dangling receivers, tell me all I need to know. We only live once, or do we take advice from Mickey Spillane? Me Hood, Nazi blood brother, never give the right name. Those dead delicious nudes, they hang around the necks. Moving raincoat by the sliding doors of discotheques, where boys are boys, girls are toys, not programmed to reply. I was a teenage werewolf, or was I? A date with the brassy brides of Britain, the altogether ruder reader's wives, who put down their needles and their knitting at the doorway to our dismal daily lives. From Babylon top scenarios of passion, nipples peep through holes in leatherettes, they seem to be saying in their fashion, I'm freezing, Charlie, have you finished yet? Cold flesh the colour of potatoes, in an Instamatic living room of sin. All the required apparatus, too bad they couldn't fit her head in. Latex pyjamas with bananas going eight, their identities are cunningly disguised by a six-inch strip of insulation tape strategically stuck across their eyes. Wives from Inverness to inner London, prettiness and pimples coexist, pictorially wife swapping with someone who's happily married to his wrist. We'll be right back.
espresso bongo snaps a roam in the Latin quarter of the ideal home. All day sleeps alone. Just a tiger rug and a telephone, says the post-war glamour girl's never alone. In the 7th heaven on the 13th floor, sweethearts, counterparts, kiss. Limbo dancers under the door where the human dynamos fist. Adults only over her pubes, debutantes, they give her dues. Deep explicit with saxophone. And the way she eats her Toblerone, says the post-war glamour girl's never alone. One of the little sisters of the rich, glamorous, cameras, clickety clicker, rosary beads are really bone. Rebel, rebel, they bug your phone, a post-war glamour girl's never alone. With an alien being whose skin was jelly, whose teeth were green. She had the big bug eyes and the death ray glare. Feet like water wings, purple hair. I was over the moon. I asked her back to my place, and then I married the monster from outer space. The days were numbered, the nights were spent in a rent-free, furnished oxygen tent, where a cyborg chef served up moon beans, done super rapid on a laser beam. I needed nutrition to keep up the pace when I married the monster from outer space. We walked out, tentacle in hand. You could sense that the earthlings would not understand. They go nudge, nudge when we got off the bus, saying it's extraterrestrial, not like us, and it's bad enough. off with another race. But fuck me, a monster from outer space. A cybernetic fit of rage. She pissed off to another age. She lives in 1999 with a new boyfriend. A blob of slime each time I see a translucent face. I remember the monster from outer space. I was walking down Oxford Road, dressed in what they called the mode. I could hear them spinning all the smash hits at the mecca of the modern dance, the Ritz. My feet foxtrotted, my shoulders did the shimmy. The bouncers on the door said, gimme, gimme, gimme. I gave them the tickets, they gave me the shits. No healthy arguments in the Ritz. Standing by the SIG machine, who did I see? In Lorex and Terraline, she hypnotized me. I asked her name, and she said it's Salome Maloney, Queen of the Ritz. Lacquered in a beehive, a barnet didn't budge. Wet looked lips, she smiled as sweet as fudge. She had a number on her back and sequins on her tits. The sartorial requirements for females in the Ritz. A man making like Fred Astaire, complete with spats and sails. A Douglas Fairbanks mustache, dirty fingernails. Whose snide innuendo was as subtle as the Blitz. Waltzed off with Salome in his greasy little mitts. Standing in the dandruff light, trying to get pissed among the head lice, Old Spice, Brute and Body Mist. How can she be seen dead dancing with that tit? Her being Salome El Supremo of the Ritz. Tables flew, bottles broke, the bouncer shouted, lumber. The dummy got too chummy in a Bing Crosby number. The bouncer said, it's suicide. Trying to get your mitts on Salome Maloney, the Queen of the Ritz. So when the ambulances came, she was lying on the deck. She'd fell off her stiletto heels and broke her fucking neck. The band threw down their instruments, the management threw fits. She's dead, she don't bring the business to the Ritz. The over-21's night said it was a shame. The divorcee club will never be the same. Joe Loss killed himself and Vic Sylvester quits when the death dance drama did away with the Ritz. When the last waltz withered, the quick step stopped. The ladies, excuse me, was permanently blocked. And Mecca Mecca Living selling little bits of Salome Maloney in the wreckage of the Ritz. Round the block against the clock, tick tock, tick tock, tick tock, tick tock. Running out of breath, running out of socks. Rubber on the road, flippity flop. Non-skid agility, chop chop. No time to hang about. Work out, El Fanatic, work out. Crack of dawn, he's lifting weights, his telltale heart reverberates, he's high in poly unsaturates, low in poly saturates, the Duke of Edinburgh's award awaits. It's a man's life, he's a health fanatic, so was his wife. time off, it doesn't pay, enjoys himself the hard way, allows himself a miles a day. How old am I? What do I weigh? Punch me there, does it hurt? No way. Running on the spot, don't get too hot, he's a hell fanatic, that's why not. Power, stay ahead, running the traffic jam, taking the lead. Hyperactivity keeps him out of bed. Deep down, he'd like to kick it in the head. They'll regret it when they're dead. There's more to life than fun. He's a hell fanatic, he's got to run. Beans, greens, tangerines, and low cholesterol margarine. His limbs are loose, his teeth are clean. He's a high octane fresh air fiend. To admit he's keen. What can you do but be impressed? He's a hell fanatic, give it a rest. Shadow boxing, punch the wall, one aside football, what's the score? 1-0, would have been a copper, too small, could have been a jockey, too tall, knees up, head the ball. Nervous energy makes him tick, he's a hell fanatic, makes you sick.
cautious talk of a city under suspicion. A perfume collision with the real meaning of a girl. Working in the dark from the velvet shadows in the black blood of engines. You're in suspension in the best of all possible worlds.
Windows of frigid air icebergs, frozen in prickly heat. The vanishing cream victims, a drip-fed amnesia neat. Where the test card melodies warm you in powder blue pseudo Bel Air. Germs and flies alarm you, they whisper the word expel air. Eyes of the night sub-zero peep through the windows of sleep. Everyone's husband is a hero, and ghost insurance men creep. through the valley of the long lost women, dreaming under the dryers, eating and sleeping and slimming, according to what is required. They walk through three colour brochures depicting palms on aquamarine, in the half built hotels out of focus. They mended the vending machines where 60 Italian love songs are sung to a million guitars. They lick their drinks on sticks among the men with important cigars. Numb to the digital numbers, numb 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, lost in a faraway rumba where the oil drums are beaten with sticks. She left her heart in Frisco, she left her room in a mess, she left her hat in the disco, she never left her address. The diving board springs to assistance, throws you off from the shore. Telephones ring in the distance, there are lifts getting stuck between floors. A truck turns into a cul-de-sac, springtime turns to ice. Rucksacks turn into hunchbacks, muscle men turn into mice. In a painless panorama with its perpendicular might, the women are going bananas and disappearing from sight.